must know that the Denver Mirror is carrying on a campaign against me, accusing me of some very serious crimes, namely arson and murder. Before this once great newspaper tries to indict me and convict me, in print if not in fact, I would like the people of Denver to know my side of the story.
You weren't invited here, Alexis.
This is a press conference, isn't it? And since I own the Mirror, I am the press. Shall we continue?
Thank you.
Isn't it true that at the time of the La Mirage fire, and that is what we're here to talk about, your financial empire was on the brink of bankruptcy?
I've been through the best of times and the worst of times, Mr. Wales. Past 2 months have not been the best.
Isn't it also true that the insurance company has refused to pay off, Mr. Carrington?
Yes, it is true. So far. Mr. Wales, three of my children were at the hotel on the night of the fire. Now, do you honestly think that I would jeopardize the lives of my children, my own flesh and blood, for any amount of money? I'm certain that when the investigating committee finishes its investigation, it will tell us clearly what it was that caused that fire.
Mr. Carrington, has the insurance company reimbursed you for any damages to date?
I've already stated that they haven't.
Why not? Does that mean that arson has not been ruled out?
It means that the cause of the fire has not yet been determined.
Not yet been determined, I see. Tell me, Mr. Carrington, what do you intend to do now that you're no longer running Denver Carrington?
I'm about to form a new company called Carrington Ventures. My mother left me some land in her will years ago. We're going to develop that property and some others as well.
I see. And where do you intend to raise the capital for this new venture?
I believe that my reputation as a good businessman will attract the right investors.
What about Colbico? Don't you think that you should pay off the $50 million debt that you owed to them before starting Carrington Ventures?
Colbico will be paid in full.
Colbico better be paid. Otherwise, its owner will confiscate your property and attach it to her holdings. I never thought I'd say this, Mr. Wales, but I'd like you to call me at my office in the morning.